Right, so I've bitten the bullet. I have upgraded my powertrain to spec 3 now. It's not through yet, but once it is through, we'll be able to do upgrades here. I thought, hey, might as well just make an effort to really upgrade the car. We've got 1.7 million left, so we should recuperate enough to reset it in Jackson. We've got enough races left in the season. As for the chassis, there's 3 left. We've already started 2 of them. One's 3 days away, one's 9 days away. Then we've got just that one. We actually got 0 resource points in the practice sessions, which is surprising. I didn't do qualifying pace because I thought to myself, I'm not getting it anyway, I haven't been getting the last few races. But race strategy, management, I always get those. Management, I didn't get it, I was like a second off. Race strategy, failed the first lap. So I got no resource points. We got 500 as a team, and all of them from Aiden Jackson. So yeah, it's a bit dodgy there. Let me check actually if I can get any extra. Oh, 62. I'll wait till it goes down all the way. But that's a pretty damn good discount. But yeah. We are still the fastest car. I'm starting third, so we'll see how that all goes down in Japan. Let's go.
No fewer than 12 world champions have been crowned at Suzuka, but who will be tasting glory today at the checkered flag? We're approaching lights out, and we can't wait for the Japanese Grand Prix. 18 corners make up a lap of the incredible figure of eight Suzuka circuit, with 10 to the right and 8 to the left, for a distance of 3.6 miles. Average lap speeds around here are fairly quick. If it stays dry, then expect somewhere in the last few races have been a bit rough for them. Unable to get a clean run, that's got to have some effect on their confidence, surely.
It's not an ideal situation by any means. When you get into a bad run like that, there's always a risk of frustration creeping in, which can cause more mistakes and locks you into this
So the
vicious
stream
cycle.
keeps cutting off,
Hopefully today they can get through to
unfortunately. Hopefully it's not an issue throughout, because I need to put this on YouTube as well. Sorry, I'm being put off by my signal going. I'll go with this one. But put it on 12 laps. I'll put it on 12 laps. But I'll go with that one. Yeah. So you can see the line up here. Oh my days. You can see the line up here.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track
There's
temperature
a
is
line up.
warm. That may or may not play into some of the team's hands in today's race.
Why is it doing this, man? Why is the stream doing this?
We're almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
Sorry about this. It's not me. Sorry, my connection keeps going on and off. I apologize. God's sake. Why can't I just do a stream about it? I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's my internet, it's just OBS being weird, if it's Twitch, I don't know. I actually put it on record as well now, just in case. I can at least salvage something. But maybe it's not even. Maybe if it stays stable for most of the race, it should be alright. only cut some bits off. These are our videos anyway, but that's a bit frustrating. Because I'm trying to finish this F1 career season 2 before Spider-Man comes out. I've only got a few days left. That's what I'm trying to do. This is the fourth race today. I struggled in the last turn for some reason.
Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done.
That chicane is real struggle nation. Come on, Aiden, get through. I'll help you if you get through past the two in front of you. I'll try and hold them off if they get to me. I know you can't hear me, but yeah. Obviously, I'm talking to an AI here, theoretically. DRS zone or not? I can't remember. It's gotta be, because the only other one is the main straight. Jackson 4th, brilliant.
Understood, copy that.
But, hard. And I'm gaining time on Lewis, which is perfect. Thank you. Someone's slowing down. Who is it? All right, it's either Williams or an Alpine. Unless they're not, unless it's like... Maybe they just spun out or something. It's Albon. Unfortunately, lose that DRS on Leclerc, which means my teammate might be a bit more. He might find it a bit more troublesome to overtake Hamilton.
Yellow flag.
Because he was getting there.
Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
Where is he? Oh, he's down there. There he is. See you later, Alex. Need Lewis to try and catch Leclerc so that both me and Jackson can benefit. But I don't know. No OBS issues for a while, which is good. Hamilton's getting closer to Leclerc. Only a little bit, but he is.
We're approaching the... Hitting this lap then.
Doing it. Because those two are, so I'm doing it. Screw it. I will use dirty tactics. Yes, I will. So, like, I got four components on the brink. I just changed to my last gearbox. But there's, like, four components that are close to wearing out. I've really put my car on the edge here, but We should be able to see out this race at least. I mean, I've got a new gearbox, so that will help.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Oh damn, look at that, three components. What's my teammate playing at, bro? What's going on? Let me try and buy him time. Well, that's buying him time. That is true. The clear is now the clear. I'm trying to see if I can get my teammate first. Or second. It's dirty tactics, but you know, the clear fell for it, you know? I just broke harder than I should have.
Aiden's coming in for his stop now.
Should be enough, I hope. Come on, mate, get out, get out, get out. See what he does. He's not quite out enough. Okay, third. We can work with that. I don't want to do the same to Hamilton because Sainz is only two positions away, so from Lewis, so it's not worth the hassle. What I will do is save it. What I'll also do is go toilet because I am dying to go again. Alright, back again. Just so you know, I don't edit these out on YouTube, so on YouTube this is just be like, that is awkward. This is not even live with us. Go on, Jackson, get him. Not within a second yet. Damn it. Not that far off either. We're getting further away. What are you doing, Jackson? There is Leclerc now. He's 11th. Definitely wasn't me, mate. It wasn't my fault. Thank you. Probably committed to that, and it worked. I've been lifting and coasting the whole race. This is the first time I've tried properly flooring it going through. Fair enough. Jackson almost. Eight laps to go. Tire wear doesn't look the worst, at least not compared to other races. It'll be under 40%, which is, you know, that's a good marker. Might be a bit dodgy towards the end of the race, but I think ultimately picking hards was a good idea, judging by different strategies. Lewis having DRS on me is a big reason why he's staying second, I feel. But he's still going to keep getting it on me because I can't pull away. The only part I can is after that really tight corner. I gain time there, then I lose it a few corners later. Go and get him, eh? Hopefully I can keep it over a second so my teammate can possibly take Lewis out. Hello Jessica, how are you doing? Welcome back, it's been a while. Go on Jackson, take second. Did I watch the boxing? No, I've been live when that happened, but yeah, I heard Tommy Fury won on points.
The turbo charge is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Gap to your teammate
Cheers,
behind
Jeff.
Is 2.4 seconds.
Jackson still third. Twitter proper pissed in case I got robbed. Yeah, I've heard that as well. George was here earlier telling me about it. Apparently it was a bad decision. Scorecards are pretty close as well. I didn't see the fight, so I have no clue. All I know is like I saw a clip of him. His entrance was Lamborghini. I thought that was pretty cool.
And some information on Leclerc.
Leclerc's
okay,
out
of this race.
I hope it's not my fault. What did I do? I don't even know. Never happened. Ferrari having engine trouble again, I assume. Probably just in case, save it. Five laps. Jackson, come on, you can take it. I keep looking back at Jackson, I forgot my own bloody race. I looked at the split times and then bloody almost crashed out. Hello? Zen Alpha, how you doing? The fight was more boring than the Jake Button Fury fight. Oh, interesting. I just want K-Side to fight Jake, like that's the fight that's been in the, it's been in the talk since, you know, like 2-3 years ago, and it's still not happened. Yeah, everyone wants it, yeah exactly, that is the YouTube fight and they haven't done it yet. It's just like real boxing. In England, we've been waiting so many years to see Tyson Fury fight Anthony Joshua. Never happened. And it still isn't happening. They both lost to Fury, nothing to lose, yeah. It'd be a good fight as well. I feel like it could be one of those, like, you know, it can go either way. They should get Logan to be like, when they negotiate the fight contract, Logan should just sit in the middle and be like, yeah, right, I'm going to play both sides here. Let's get this contract done. They're just both like tussling. I want this, I want that, I don't want this. Going back and forth, what weight you want to fight at? It's just like, what's that water clause thing? I don't even know. I'm not a boxing expert, I'm a casual. I mainly just watch big fights. If Tyson Fury's fighting, I'll watch. Pretty much. Logan pulled a special guest referee. It'd be like Undertaker versus Triple H with Shawn Michaels as ref. Same vibes. Tyson's fighting 28th. Is it you, Shiko, or is it someone else? you've got ads. Oh, my apologies. I don't choose when the ads go up. They just happen. Oh yeah, I literally remember that was announced. I completely forgot about that. It's interesting, at least. You know? A fight many would not have expected to see. Fury Usyk is announced too. Good to know. Good to know it's finally happening. Japan have one DRS zone. Just clock that. You want Fury vs. Chang?
Right, we've got enough fuel for.
Once again, I am a casual, so forgive me, but is he good? He destroyed Joe Joyce. Interesting. Is he like next in line for the belt? Or the belt? I've lost track. Like, doesn't Tyson have like multiple belts? Jackson, one more chance to get him. 4 tenths in it. 5 tenths now. I don't know. It's not close enough.
Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. The final lap.
Usyk vs. Chang, first winner vs. Fury. Could go that way. Netflix documentary, Fury said he was done boxing. Yeah, that's just what Tyson is like. He definitely lied, yeah. But that's just what he's like. He changes his mind all the time. I've noticed that with him. I guess everyone has by now. But he will say he will do something, then he'll say he won't, then he'll say yeah. I think someone said, I can't remember if it was his dad or his brother, but someone said, like, Tyson's just like this. At 9 o'clock he doesn't care, at 10 o'clock he's up for it, let's go. He's just a crazy weird person, but good boxer though, when he wants to fight. Alright, we got a double podium, that's good, not a 1-2. Then his wife, okay, might be his wife then. Someone said it. Dennis Hauger, driver of the day, eh?
Certainly been an incredible year for Formula One, and our drivers have all pushed themselves this season, making it one of the most compelling years of racing.
Have we got the constructors though? That's what I want to know.
There can only be one champion, however, and here they are now, our new Formula One World Drivers Champion. Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had.
Oh, is it the team as well? Congratulations to the whole team. Or is it just saying that as an error? I want to see Joshua vs. Wilder. Yeah, Joshua vs. Wilder would be so good. I want to see that as well. But judging how all these negotiations are, I wouldn't be surprised if it doesn't happen.
tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Sorry, I may have just elbowed the mic, so I made a noise. Wada, I think he'd just try. Yeah, I think Wada would win that. I agree.
Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. And this also means there's no catching our leader anymore. And we crown a new World Drivers Champion. Now, let's discuss that. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Davidson.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The owner driver's team moved to the top of the table.
I think we haven't quite won it yet in the Constructors. Still need another couple races. As far as I know, we need, we might need one more race, depending on how other teams finish. But, that's going to be it for today's session. I might do practice for the next one. But it is 3:08 a.m, not bad timing. I only gained one in the rivalry, despite everything. Sainz DNF last race, and I only gained two. Oh well. Got extra money there.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're.